be no getting through here.
Here. We must be careful. This place is more dangerous than I thought. I was informed that the console was in Hongakuji Temple, but as far as I can tell, it is now in the hands of expulsionist forces. I found no trace of Harris himself. Where could he be? Agreed. It would be a tragedy if anything were to happen to him. Let's get moving. Over here. The Temple of Hongakuji was built approximately 600 years ago. However, the Americans have essentially repurposed it ever since we opened our doors to them. Whether it's outbreaks of cholera or more attacks by those who... The corpse appears to have been a local resident. Can the anti-foreign forces really be targeting their own countrymen? It is one thing to hate the West, but this is wanton violence. Why are those wretches so utterly repulsed by the unfamiliar? I'm afraid I must conclude that reason and understanding are far more present in Western society than... Now, if the consul's truly managed to flee the temple, he's probably still somewhere in this vicinity, don't you think? Doubtless, he is being pursued by expulsionist samurai, though killing him would serve little purpose at this stage. Either way, we must... Very good. Let's have a good...
Yeah!
his types here, but no sign of Consul Harris. an amazing contraption!
Get in here.
You will not touch the console.
First, we must make you put the sword away.
You've got the edge over the others. You seem very sure of yourself. Now it's time to work.
I will not allow you to lay a finger on him.
Wait a second. You're Jules Brunet, the French officer. It's me, Yukichi Fukuzawa.
I remember. We met at the Grand Villa. But what are you doing here?
Mr. Sato asked me to come here to speak to the consul. Is he to be found here?
Fear not, consul. They are friends.
Why, thank you, good sir. Where would I be without the French?
What in the world? How are you still alive? I've had just about enough of your harassment.
Oh, you mean that other bodyguard that couldn't kill you? I suppose I did see the two of you having a chat. How about this? You take care of some scoundrels for me, and I'll tell you what I know about them.
We were attacked by a band of thugs and forced to flee the temple. Until they're dealt with, we are stuck here. There is no sense in fighting every last one of them. I propose that I join you and Fukuzawa, and that we hunt down their leader. With him out of the picture, his underlings will melt away. They are little more than a rabble.
And if nothing happens to me, I'll tell you everything I know about the samurai from the consulate. So, have we a deal?
Great. Now, to avoid attracting attention, let's leave one at a time. We'll regroup on the hill overlooking the temple.
舐めてんのか?
Most unsettling looking man entering the main.
Well. Good.
Then we shall proceed under cover of darkness.
But there is.
Thank you.
Stay sharp.
Like a predator hunting prey.
to battle!
Looking for something?
What are you doing here? Get in my way, and I'll cut you down.
Back to me!
What's this? You're reduced to being a foreigner's lapdog.
Working with the outsiders. What do you know? I don't need lectures from you. Haven't you heard? The first American consulate was in this village, along with the outbreak of cholera. We should never have had dealings with foreigners. It endangers us all. This is a belief I am willing to fight for.
The mob has obeyed their leader's order and dispersed. Our plan worked.
Very well, then. About my curious bodyguard. They were captured in Yokohama by Commodore Perry some years ago. They were taken back to the United States and held in custody. We were deeply relieved when we realized they wanted to cooperate. How the hell should I know? I just hired them to protect me. However, I did hear a great deal about Japan on our voyage over. Working for me was their idea. I'm not such an imbecile to try to strong-arm them. And thanks to that, we were able to conclude the commerce treaty. But then they up and vanished. Well, that sums up what I know. Any questions? Now, that will be all for the moment. Should you need to know any more, save it for another day.
Fukuzawa, I am going to escort the Consul General to a safe location. Once things settle down, we'll make contact via the Grand Villa.
I think we made a good connection there. I look forward to learning more about the United States. I plan to continue my education there one day. Shoin Yoshida could not realize his dream, but I fully intend to make it happen. I most certainly do. But it's just such a shame. Shoin Yoshida is wanted for conspiracy against the Shogun. But by now I imagine he has already been apprehended. Now I shall take my leave. Until next time.
So, how do you plead?
Have I not made myself clear? The shogunate serves a purpose no longer. That is why I urge our people to rise decisively as one. It is they who must build this nation anew.
What can the people possibly do? They must stand behind the shogunate, or we all fall to the foreigners. You wish to keep our country safe? Then the people must fall in line.
So this is the nation you want? A land of purges and repression?
Your insolence and insubordination are unforgivable. You must be punished by execution. Take him away!
Ugh.